a bit further than I was before. This is over halfway. This acorn. What? What was that? How do I do this? How do I do this? Why am I finding this so difficult? There's like, it's just a jump. What? How do I do that normally? I'm not even gonna complain. There's so many mushrooms around. Just, oh geez, are you kidding me? Acorn maker, okay, let's get that out of here. I definitely don't like the acorns. Can I use my special? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Mr. Oh my goodness, I almost got killed by that. I have no idea how I was supposed to do that jump normally. You can't even double jump. Or can you? That wasn't in the tutorial, I promise. No, don't do this, guys. Don't do this. I've only got one HP left. No! Come on, time this properly. Just think of Mario. Think of Mario and it'll be fine. Oh, man, you can go away, please. There we go, little mushrooms. I must be close to the ends. I have to be. Oh, is this it? Yes! I did it. That was only the first level. Oh, it gives you a grade as well. Come on. Come on, show me the grade. Ah, a 2-star skill level. What grade did I get? A B minus. You know what? That's actually okay. I'm not too upset with that.
But I did it! Place the crown upon my head, Al, and then call me the King of Five Nights at Freddy's!
No, I got it. Boom. Oh, shit. Oh, God damn it! No! Boom!
Uh-oh. Okay.
What? No! I dashed! Why did I dash that way? No, duck! A bosky!
Whoa!
You didn't... Oh, God, you didn't tell me enough.
That was my bad.
not less strength, but it doesn't matter. Because he's literally the easiest boss in the game.
Let's keep doing this all day.
It's on like Donkey Kong!
Oh, this music's cool. I don't know what to do about this boss fight. Oh, is that a pink one? Shit. Fuck! Oh my god! This boss sucks! I get in the first round down! Ah, fuck's sake! What is my mega super move with this? Oh! What's happening? I don't know what's happening! I don't know! Fuck. How close did I get? Oh god, I'm still not even close. I got this. I don't know what I'm doing! Okay, last section and I haven't even taken a hit yet. Shit, please! Yeah! Woo! Oh god! Dude, I was on fucking fire for the first part of that fight!
I mean, B isn't that bad. Well, I guess that's the end of that then.
Hey! You're forgetting about one person. Who? Can I do self-promotion for the Plus channel now?
Nope. Well, in that case, let's go, PewDiePie. Actually, I think I'm gonna leave PewDiePie alone. Cause he actually ain't that bad at the game. Yeah, he may not be the best Cuphead player in the world, but he's not that bad of a player. Now that I have said that, please, Pewds, do not come to my house. I swear, I literally said you were a good player, so there's no reason for you to. Alright, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And, I'm gonna play some video games. Because I'm a gamer. Bye.